Hello, it's Young O. How you doing? Hi. I like all real shit in front of me and all bullshit aside. I've been sick with it my whole life and I ain't even die. Yo, wrote 100,000 raps and never had to lie. I watched Passion of the Christ twice and I ain't even cry.
Is that the flush of a record deal, Ramel?
Huh. Ramel is in LA.
That's his intern, Bernard.
Yo, we've been going hard for like 3 years.
Hey, Owen.
I got a show.
Owen is a rapper.
Oh, cute. You either with me or tonight, this show is gonna get us the deal. You either
with me or tonight's about fate. It's about murdering that mic out there. Win, win, win,
win. That's Wiz Khalifa.
Do you think?
Thanks, fam.
Oh, where you at?
Young L's the one they know so well. Real recognize, really, your name ring no bells.
Yo, Wiz, this shit is strong.
I'm smacked.
Calling him Seizure Boy, and they even have a seizure dance.
You're Seizure Boy.
Nah.
What am I doing?
Is it over for this guy?
Stick a fork in him, he's done. What's the name of him, boy?
Let it go. Your rap career is not over. In ninth grade, I told you that if you let me be your manager, I would go ham for you.
Tonight, the after party to end all after parties.
Everyone in the game will be there. French Montana.
T-Grizzly?
Yo, this is Pusha T.
All you have to do is spit a fire verse and then we got ourselves a record deal.
You got a plan to get us in.
The kid always comes through in the clutch.
The kid rarely comes through in the clutch.
Yeah, she's got a point. The kid basically never comes through in the clutch.
If y'all want to get in here, come back with a whole lot of bitches.
Do you want to come to the after party?
Oh, hell nah.
What? I didn't say go get the bitches out Sesame Street. Look at the bitch in the back. She got braces. What the name of
him, boy? Let it go. Yo, that's the Seizure Boy, right?
How do we get a record deal before the sunrise?
DJ Khaled.
Bro, you got to chill, man.
Bless up.
Bless up. Wise up.
Totally.